Oh, I'm so tired. I'll just restart the broadcast, see if that improves the quality slightly, because it does that every so.